La 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 la. Yo, what's the deal, nigga? Ain't nothing, Paul. We just here waiting and all that. Trying to get our heads right, get this money right and all that. You know what I'm saying? You know how it goes. It's another day in the hood. Yo. Yo, yo, one at night, New York City, heard it going down. Friday night, midnight, Atlantic City, slash machines, ding, 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 when they ring off. Lock the doors, that's when ghosts just G-dos. Cigars, paisley robes, four bitches guarded me safely as we walked to the window. The cashier was scared, she asked for my info. The manager arrived with two guys, that's an insult. That's the cold, Mr. Coles, we talking about $5 million here. This ain't Play-Doh, though, and your horoscope red, you gon' slay those hoes. We got Scribbles, Anthony Acid, rocking the show. Special guest star, Mark Bronson. First 500 bitches went crazy when he let they aunts in. And all he did was plug me in. I got the charge and got they bras and ran through they whole department.
It's a damn shame what a brother about to do to the game. I got Mark Ron backing me up. I'm already on a song with Nate Dogg. That's why you wanna hate, dog? Here's a warning. With Mark bring the horns in, say the wrong thing and you won't see the morning. You won't get dealt with, man. Yo, Nate, man, let's ride on these bitches. Come on.
Ramadan dance.